I searched the earth for something that could satisfy.
Rise up, rise up, rise up, 6 feet. till there's nothing left. Lean on, we need you like there's no one else. Ain't nobody out here more like you. And with you that broke the mold, it ain't no more like you. I can't drop out like you, drop down on the coupe. Tell them watch out when I walk, I make them move. Sunday morning with my hands up, like they got the hammer. Searching for some answers, since mama passed. Has her and my sister left, she had a widow, one way ticket home. Hope she hold the chase and teach it him to speak some more. I love you, gotta keep it going. Yeah, that's all it told me. Tell them you can make it when you know the one and only.
Burning bright beyond the fire. You were born to win, yeah, you're a fighter. Don't let you
just a little lean.
But you've seen me all along. Maybe I'm the last to know when I've gone too far. And yet I'm always by your side.
There he is.
This girl ain't going anywhere.
Thank you. Yeah, really?
Another day.
Durant.
I know, fucking
ego.
Oh, she got hot, huh?
Huh? No. No, just right there. Barely warm. Yeah.
Yeah, it's all good. I was ready to finally keep up with you guys, you know? Because I actually know these roles. Fucking, it's
alright. That's funny.
Wait, you guys gonna go on this one? Yeah, I'm usually not, because there's no, you know.
Not as much fun that way.
Yeah, well, it's just because it's single lane, it's like 14 miles.
Yeah, yeah.
It's supposed to be double, so.
Yeah.
Excuse the shit out of me, though.
That's funny.
Yeah,
the
evil looks good in the video, though.
I bet.
Yeah, I thought so, too. Yeah.
Yeah. Was it a girl driving?
I saw Paul single handling, though. Yeah, it could be, yeah. Ever been on the way down to my house?
To where?
To the Mount Baldy.
Yeah, of course. I used to live in Ontario. I'd come up here all the time.
Oh, so you probably come this way.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've done it a few times. It's just like, you know, it's still two lanes. And it gets really narrow.
You've not done this way?
I've never done it in daytime.
Oh, well, maybe we should.
Yeah. Nighttime is a little safer because you can see oncoming traffic. Exactly. Daytime, like, because it's so narrow, if somebody just, like, head on collide with you.
Yeah.
Maybe all the bikes are there right now.
That's true.
Yeah, they're probably everywhere.
Well, right now. I mean, they're going to be this way,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, they're all over the hills already. We're pretty much halfway through already. It's only like 7 miles back down.
So yeah.
You see all the like the drift action that goes on.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's awesome. It's better to do it at night with all the bumps people. Yeah, this road I will only do at night, so in the morning it's just fucking scary. I mean, I still did it like 20 something times. But yeah, I mean, it's just, yeah.
Yeah, probably reasonable.
Well, you can see like coming the other way. Yeah, it's really scary, so.
I'm like, yeah, that's a little crazy, but I'm not stupid.
Yeah. Well, you just don't know what the person coming the other way is doing. So, yeah. If they're like clipping apexes, you know, taking all the lane.
Yeah, actually, my dad was up here on a motorcycle ride with some guys, and he was in the back.
Yeah.
And he was coming around a curve.
Yep.
And he got hit head on by another motorcyclist.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Yeah, and the collision was so, the impact was so much, he was pushed into the gas tank.
Yeah.
And he dented the tank with his crotch.
Oh, and dude, honestly, when both parties are moving at speed, it's
yeah.
fucking